Hulk. This message contains a coded subliminal. I'm hoping you can use it to track your target on the map. You're all that's left. The military can't stand against Blonsky in this configuration, and if you can't hold him, thousands of lives will be lost. You've got to buy us time until the city's clear below the dam.
Let's see what you're really all about, Banner.
Bigger, meaner, smellier, and crazy to boot.
You missed! How thick is your skull? History belongs to the winners.
Thank you. I'll be here all the week.
Squadron leader, we are go for a combat run.
Away!
Today, releasing almost 20 million metric tons of water. In a statement released this morning, General Thaddeus Ross blamed the Hulk for their devastation.
We had the cure. It was right there in front of us.
Dreams always are, Len. But you can never reach out and take them now, can you?
We could start again and finish this time. I know I can persuade them to let me help you.
I can't stay here. They're too afraid of the Hulk to let you try. I guess this is me, Len. I'm not a person anymore, I'm the Hulk. And I can't force people to understand.
Dr. Banner, remain where you are. You are in our sights.
This doesn't make any sense, Bruce. You don't have anywhere to go.
Who does?
Oh, man.